here. I'm here today with a small Joom haul. Joom is an app that you can get on your phone, and it's very similar to Wish. Let me just move this out of the way actually. Maybe it shouldn't have been there. Good morning, guys. Happy St. Andrew's Day to you. Today I'm here with a small Joom haul. Later today, my husband and I are going away on a four-wheel drive trip. I'm hoping I'm going to be able to manage it because I've been in quite a bit of pain lately, but the pain's going to stop on Monday. I go into hospital on Monday for my spinal cord stimulator implant surgery. So without further ado, I shall get on with my little haul. I've already cut these open to find out what they were so I could price them. This cost me $1.65 and it took 2 months to get here in Australia. That's quite nice. Chain's quite small, so, and that's on the end of the extender. I need to change the chain. Turn round this way. So it's just a little moon. The stone that's in the centre, it's glow in the dark. So yeah, I'm quite liking this, apart from the size of the chain, but I can always change the chain, so it's not a problem. Next item cost me $4 and it's a phone case for my phone, obviously. I bought one of these before in red, but when it arrived it looked nothing like this, so yeah. I like this, that's a rose colour, rose gold, sorry. Feels quite sturdy indeed. I don't know why they keep putting a hole in the back, supposed to show the apple, but yeah, never mind. Okay, next item was $2.82. Oh yay, really excited to receive this item because when I seen it on Wish, I thought, on Joom. I think I actually seen it on Wish first, and then I seen it on Joom, so I bought it. But I really like this. It's got a yin yang, a dream catcher. Don't know what you call it, a stone, a couple of feathers, and then a silver feather. Don't know how I'm going to manage to show you this. So, okay, that is really, really nice. I love that. Well worth $282. Well worth it. Really, really nice. Next item cost me $3. This took a wee while to come. It's a nail decorator. Okay, I need to get batteries for this. I got this because, like I said, I'm going to start doing my own nails. And you get the small attachments that go on it. I put my hand up like that and I don't even know if you're seeing it properly. So I do apologise if you're not. So that was $3. I would say that was worth $3. It comes with an instruction sheet. So yeah, I'd say that's worth $3. I'll let you know once I've used it if it's any good. But so far, looking at it, it looks cool. Right, next item cost me $2. This is supposed to be red. This, I would say, is fuchsia, dark pink. It's for my boots. I've got a pair of Ariats that I love, that tend to go when you put them down. And at the moment, I've got two posters sitting in them to keep them upright. So this is, you put obviously this one in one leg and this one in the other leg, and it keeps them together and also keeps them standing upright. So that was $2. I thought that was worth $2. Okay, last but not least, is a charging and sync dock. I don't know how you can sync using this. Oh right, okay, yeah, you would just, silly me, you would just plug it into your computer. So it's just, again, I went with the rose gold theme. Oh, if you can see that. I bought it because hubby got one for his phone, and his seemed to work fine. So I decided to buy this one. And hopefully it'll work with my phone. So that was $6. And that brings us to the end of this haul. So I apologise if I keep saying sometimes I get tongue tied and I really don't know what to say. There you go again. I get quite nervous. I'm quite a nervous person. So I try my best. I hope these videos are watchable. I haven't contacted the hospital yet to find out if I can video. I'm going to be taking my camera anyway, well, my phone, but I'm going to take my big camera and hopefully they might allow me to video it and see what happens. But I'll definitely take the camera and hopefully, I don't know, they might not, because it's not surgically clean, etc. So they may say not in surgery, but I'll definitely I'll vlog straight after surgery and let you guys know how the surgery went. And then I will vlog the next again day when I get home. And then possibly daily, not sure. We'll see how I feel. If I feel fine, I might just do it daily. So that's my video for today. Hope you guys have enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. Please give me a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. Hit that bell, I'll give you a notification when I've uploaded something else, and hope you all have a lovely weekend. I'm off for a very long, tiring weekend, four-wheel driving with my husband, and there will be videos of it. So keep watching, and I will say ta-ta for now. Bye.